Your friend thinks he's smarter than you because he outscored you on the last exam. Here's what he did. So one night in high school, I was studying for a psychology exam that covered three topics. I studied all of topic A, then all of B, and then all of C. But this was a mistake. I started doing better on exams once I started interleaving. So instead of studying one topic at a time, I would do a bit of A, then a bit of B, then a bit of C, repeat the cycle, and use other tricks. Follow along.